Hi guys, so today I'll be doing kind of a random video, but a lot of people actually struggle with it. I always see on YouTube like people with their clay and like they always like storage it kind of oddly, and I just wanted to help you guys out like how to store your clay. And a lot of people put it in like baggies, like these tiny plastic bags, but it's just so like disorganized. And I sound a little crazy saying that, but it just bugs me so much when they like store them in plastic bags. So I had this way, I just kind of figured it out, and it's really nice and like clean and organized way to store your clay. But it is one of the bead organizers that like is snap shut, and like you can open it and it's like you can see all your colors. And I just put mine in rainbow order. Just, I don't know, it's a really organized process. But this like snap box is airtight, so it won't like make your clay really hard. And that always irritates me, but it's just a really nice way to store your clay, and it fits really anywhere. And I just thought it was a really good way to store your clay. I know this is a really short video, but I tried to do like a charm collection video and it just didn't really work, so I might have to just figure it out. But thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!